Actually, I am one of the few people, I think, of my generation left now that can actually say I was born in a log house out on the prairie. And the doctor came to our house to make the delivery. It was in February, so I'm sure it was probably cold, and Annie probably had an old Model T Ford to get there or something. But I kind of fit the story of the prairie life. Yes, I was born in a log house.